Cherise vowed to save her mom from life, desperation, and despair. You know, through prayers and dreams and God gave a talent, an incredible voice. Cherise entered and won every singing contest in her native country. And eventually noticed by such influential people, you know, saw the show of Oprah, and Oprah wanted to take care of, took care of her wings, and then David Foster joined her. You know, I had a chance to see Cherise perform one of my songs on Oprah last week. I have a little bit of difficulty to talk right now because I met Cherise and I'm so emotional, and so I'm searching and looking for my words, trying to control my emotion. I invite her to come here to sing with me. find you to look spectacular. You look so beautiful. Mom, are you okay? You look beautiful holding on to your chair. Are you shaking? Are you okay? How do you feel? And I think a lot of people, they understand that you are nervous. Because you have to. One time, my manager, my husband, told me, Slim, because when I started to sing, I was 12 years old. So 12 and 16, it's the same. Okay. He told me, Slim, I know you're nervous, don't be scared. You love to sing. When you go out there, you'll be nervous, don't be. I'll give you an image that you can think about. Think that all the people you see in front of you are your brothers and sisters. You're sitting in your living room and it's your family.
Thank you.
here for a whole concert, and we all want to.